There's nothing in this world that can ever satisfy. Through every trial, my soul will sing, no turning back, I've been set free. Christ is in the joy, my salvation, and this hope will never fade. Heaven is our home. Through every storm, my soul will sing, Jesus is here. To God be the Christ is enough for me. And they say, I have decided
to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. I read the story of a tribal person who was trying to kill the missionaries. And when the family was brought and killed one by one in front of him and said, do you still want to say that you love this Jesus, or you still want to say this Jesus is God? He kept saying, yes, I have decided to follow Jesus. The cross before me, the world behind me. We all know the song. Now I want to encourage every table here. You know, let's say that today. You know, we cannot probably go down into the persecuted world and be there to see or witness or experience the pain that those people go through. But can we in one voice, in unison, say, I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back. No turning back. I have decided.
Follow Jesus. No turning back. No turning back. Thank you.